Welcome to the NBA here on 2K Sports. It's the NBA Finals and the tension is mounting. It's time for Game 4. It'll be the Denver Nuggets facing off against LeBron James and the Miami Heat. I'll see you at halftime.
The American Airlines Arena and its surroundings. Wow, what a beautiful stage we have set for tonight. 20,000 fans in a chorus at the American Airlines Arena. We're on the verge of a clean sweep, a 3-0 start to this year's NBA Finals. We'll see if they can pull it off. Good evening, everyone. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Pillow and Steve Kerr. Taking a look at Miami. What a final series they've had, going undefeated, 3-0. They have a chance tonight to sweep the series and walk away as NBA champion.
And Kevin, it feels like the party's already started in this building. The fans anticipating what might happen later tonight, watching their team receive that trophy on the stage. But you know, the players can't think about that stuff. They've got to focus on the task at hand.
Steve, you're exactly right. They're smart enough not to get ahead of themselves. But I'm sure they also know that no team has ever recovered from a 3-0 deficit to win a playoff series in the NBA. So they can be forgiven just a bit for thinking about that trophy some.
Now let's take a look at the Nuggets opening lineup. Randolph is out there with Wilson Chandler. Then it's Ross Elvin. Then there's Alec Burks. And it's McGee in at the Fouser Charles. And for the Heat, Wade, LeBron, and Bosh are 2 through 4. Then there's Chalmers. The Heat shooting their first free throws here tonight. The free throw drops for Chalmers. So he hits both. Here is Wasson. McGee sets the pick for Wasson. And Mario Chalmers gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul of the game. And McGee kicks to Randall. The Nuggets moving the ball around. Chandler finds the bottom of the bucket from 13 feet out.
He exposed a flaw in the defense. No way they're supposed to be giving him that shot.
The drive by LeBron. Goes right up. And he converts the layup. LeBron's now got his first bucket in this one.
Very few players have his explosiveness. I mean, man, can he ever try to get to that rim?
Chandler outside. Kicks it to Randall. Working on Bosh. Now the dish to Lawson. 4 on the shot clock. Over Bosh. Shot denied. Number 93. Can't get it to go. Now the Nuggets take it the other way. They lost their last game on Tuesday.
And guys, I watched that game. I remember thinking to myself, where's the aggressiveness defensively?
Yeah, I don't know why they played such casual D, Steve. I mean, there was no urgency, no fight, no intensity. I mean, it was just a flat night for them defensively. I mean, it was hard to watch.
Chris Bosh with the rebound. The Heat have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Wade, Burks covering.
outside. Lets it fly. Good. He hits the jump shot.
Well, he's one of their anchors at the offensive end, guys, because he can make plays like that all the time.
Here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Earlier, Doris Burke spoke with head coach Dwayne Casey.
I asked him what he could say to his team at this point, and he told me it was easy coming up with a game speed, saying everyone expects them to finish us off anyway. The pressure is on them now. It's almost as if our team can just finally relax. And if we do, we'll be able to get back to our game and get back in these finals. An optimistic attitude, to be sure, Kevin.
Thanks again, Doris. Well, he'd have gone 2 for 4 from the field so far today. Good! LeBron's now got 5 now.
And I'll tell you what, they might want to pay a little more attention to him defensively than they did on that last trip.
The pass to Burks. He feeds it to Randolph. Working on Bosch. A baseline jam. Gets it to go.
He is just so good from that range, guys.
You know, never mind with the height advantage he had there.
LeBron against Chandler. A three-pointer off the mark. The Nuggets trailed by 3. Lawson outside. Randolph. McGee. He goes up again. The shot's good from Randolph. Randolph's got his second bucket of the night.
He has such a great feel for how a missed shot is going to come off the rim. Really plays those angles well. That's exactly why he consistently beats defenders to the ball.
Nuggets have gone 4-7 from the field, shooting over 50%. Lawson the pass to Randolph. Back to Lawson. And Mario Chalmers gets the whistle that time. That'll be his second foul of the game.
He's got to be very careful here because he's already got 2 fouls here in the first quarter.
Burks with it. Wade picks him up. Burks with it. Averaging 16 points a game. Clock at 4. Here's Lawson. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down.
Well, the main strength of his is his finishing ability in tight. Even if you get a body on him, you can power it through the contact.
And one thing about him that might not show up in the box score, but is as important as anything else, is his leadership. And he sets the tone for this team, and all of his teammates follow his example.
Norris Cole is checked in for Mario Chalmers. And it's LeBron missing.
Tough D on the inside.
Put up a roadblock. Construction barrel right there. That's what he brings defensively.
Lawson dishes to Chandler. It's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot. The Nuggets shoot their first free throw. First trip to the line in this one. Free throw, Chandler. And the Nuggets making a change here. Gallinari's checked in. Chandler hits them both. The Heat trail by 3. And Cole kicks the box. Over Gallinari, not wasting any time and taking the shot and knocking it down. Nuggets have gone 5 of 8 from the field, shooting over 62%. And here's Lawson, right now averaging 15 points a game. Fires from 18. A nice shot by Gallinari. Gallinari's got his first basket of the night. So here is Miami. Here's Cole. Passes it to LeBron. Good on the three-point shot.
Wow, his heat clock fired this quarter. Shooting the ball with tremendous confidence.
Tries for the alley-oop. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Stops. Pops. And it's Randolph with the rebound. And now it's Burks running. Go all the way.
Put that paw up there and banged it home. Yeah, man, that was nice.
Little Statue of Liberty.
Yeah,
right.
That was strong.
Simple, direct, and effective.
Here's Bosch. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. The Nuggets have gotten 7 of their first 10 attempts to fall so far. Excellent pace to their offense. From 18 feet away, Chris Bosch with the rebound. Bosch has got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Here's Wade. No good. Nice D from Chandler. Denver in the lead. Pausing, kicks to Burks. Feet to Chandler. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by Wade. Number 93. Trims the baseline jumper. Here's Lawson. Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets.
He saw some things out there that needed adjusting and wants to talk it over a little bit with his club.
I don't think you can ever go wrong burning the timeout if you see something you don't like and you need to talk about.
And the Heat going with the whole group on the floor. And the Nuggets with some changes. Up off the inbound. Here's Brewer. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here.
Yeah, he got whacked. Shouldn't be much debate on that one.
Yeah, that was as straightforward as it gets, guys.
This is his first trip to the line tonight. Check in for the Nuggets. And he makes both free throws. Here's Chalmers, averaging 8 points a game. Back to Frazier. On deep. Rebounded by McGee. Nuggets have gone 7 of 11 from the field to begin the game. An alley-oop pass. No luck.
That would have been a nice alley-oop there.
Well, you got to love the effort, though. Almost showtime.
From downtown, nice shot by Hamilton. And the Heat lead by 1.
Fellas, they are heating up from outside now.
Yep, of their last 5 hoops, 3 of them have come from long range.
The feed now to Brewer. And another miss by Denver.
Well, that's a problem he has, not being able to knock down that open jumper. I think it happens far too often.
And Haslam kicks to Hamilton. And the Heat, another 3.
That's now 6 straight points off open threes. Get a hand up, fellas. Pay attention to the scouting report.
Set it up. You know how quickly things can go south when you start giving up wide open looks to this team.
Here's Fournier. McGee a screen. Fournier pass to McGee. Moves off the pick and hammers it home.
Well, that's a solidly executed pick play. I mean, it paid dividends with that nice dunk.
Exactly the result they were looking for.
Yeah, it worked so well. He got set, did not shuffle his feet. Really well done there offensively.
Shot by Frazier, no good. Now Sessions. Still looking to get on the scoreboard. Dishes it to McGee. Ties a 3. And misses. Would have kind of had it gone in. The first quarter all wrapped up, and it's been an exciting game so far. Heat lead by 2. And the second quarter about to get started. We'll be back in just a moment. Welcome back to our coverage of the NBA Finals. More action straight ahead. And let's quickly break down the game we've been seeing from the Heat, guys.
How about the 3-point shooting? The scoring has really come in bunches from long range.
Yeah, it seems like every time down the floor, they're knocking down the triple.
And here are the Nuggets now. trailing by two. And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter of play. Taking a look at the Nuggets. Austin out there with Alec Burks. Then it's Wilson Chandler. Then there's Gallinari. And it's Randolph in at the five, roaming the paint. Wade dishes to Hamilton. That falls. Nice feed that time from Dwayne Wade. Hamilton's got his third basket of the night. Austin outside. Here's Chandler. Rebound by the Heat. Hamilton right side. Frazier. He's guarded by Chandler. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
Yeah, the defender draped all over.
Pretty plain and simple. Got him good there.
The Heat shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. Free throw good, Frazier. Both teams will make substitutions. And Frazier drops them both. The Nuggets trailed by five. Lawson kicks to Chandler. He passes to Milicic. He kicks it to Burks. Nice jump shot. Good. Burks has got 6 points.
Guys, you know, you're not going to hit that shot too often. That's high risk.
Here's Cole. Frazier with a screen on Lawson. Here's LeBron. Good on the
LeBron
lead.
James, 2 points.
He's got 10. Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played. Now, here is Lawson. He dishes it to Burks. Pass to Gallinari. Covered by Hamilton. A fadeaway. And it's Gallinari missing. The Heat leading by five. Easy shot. LeBron, no luck.
The defense got away with one there. I mean, usually he'll hurt you if you give him that kind of a shot.
Here's Lawson. And it's Miami with the rebound. Here's Redick. Right now averaging 5 points a game. And the Heat, another three.
That's four of their last five coming from long range. This offense is cooking.
Yeah, it's rolling, really rolling. And defensively, they kept collapsing, Steve, and leaving them open. So now they're in trouble. They're in a real dilemma now.
Now, here is Gallinari, averaging 12 points a game. Three-pointer, Lawson. Good. Lawson's got five now.
And that's his first three-pointer, so maybe that one will get him started.
And the Heat, all-time Heat.
Okay, Miami, now coming out of the corner. Are you all Heat dancers? Let him hear you.
And the Heat with some changes. Chris Bosh is checked in for Frazier. Haslam comes in for Jordan Hamilton. And it's Chalmers in for Norris Cole. Now here's LeBron. He's got 10. A three ball. Sessions with the rebound.
You know, as tight as this game is, you have to like their chances the way they've been rebounding.
They have a pretty good margin in that department, so they've got to continue to hit the boards hard, and it'll pay off for them in the end.
Here's McGee. He lays it in. McGee's got his second basket of the night.
You know, they'll want to generate more of those shots in tight, guys.
Kicks to Redick. For three, that's good. And the Heat lead by six.
This is really the story of the game here. They've been excellent from behind the arc.
And Sessions kicks to Fournier. The dish to McGee. There's the pass to Brewer. Pass to Fournier. Just five to shoot. It's blocked. There's the 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. A different look for Miami. Frazier, he's checked in for Bosh. King comes in for Udonis Haslam. And Jordan Hamilton subbed in for LeBron. The Heat leading by six. And Chalmers kicks to Redick. And Kenneth Faried pulls it down. Nuggets have gone 4 of 8 so far here in the second quarter. Here's Sessions. Buries it from about 10 feet away. Sessions got his first bucket of the night. Chalmers passes to Redick. Releases. And team, terrific work on the offensive glass to make that one work. The Nuggets trail by six. Now Sessions. Right now averaging 7 points a game. He feeds it to Brewer. Here's McGee. Goes straight up. Lays it in without an inch of room around him. McGee's got 4 points in the quarter.
And he's starting to pick things up here after a tough first quarter.
Chalmers dishes to Hamilton. And that comes off the assist by Mario Chalmers. Chalmers has got 3 assists tonight. Passes it to McGee. Feeds it to Faried. Good ball.
Do that to him. That was fantastic. Wow.
And Clark, the degree of difficulty.
Major.
That was amazing.
A Heat leading by five. Chalmers passes to King. Back to Chalmers. Now the feed to Frazier. And that comes off the assist by Mario Chalmers.
Frazier!
Chalmers has got his 4th assist in this one. Denver calls timeout. You gotta like what Jordan Hamilton has done in this game.
He's been absolutely on fire from outside. You gotta get into his jersey, get up into him, force him to pass or drive.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. And outside. Dishes to Gallinari from the arc. Miami grabs the miss.
Well defended that time. He's a shooter that the defense has to close down on quickly when he's ready to pull that trigger. You've got to be in his face and not give him any space.
And you can see they recognize that part. I mean, they are not going to give him that look.
And it's the Nuggets with the ball. The Heat getting the bucket. Gallinari gets the screen from Randolph. Norris Cole is checked in for Mario Chalmers. And Denver with a change here, too. Darko Milicic, he's checked in for Gallinari. Bobs the alley-oop pass. Chandler, Frazier covering. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
You know, he's one of the most physically gifted young big men around. Almost 7 feet tall. He's athletic, he can run, and he can handle the ball and even score on the interior. It's just a matter of putting it all together for Randolph.
You know, he could be a great rebounder and shot blocker. The potential remains. It's just about his desire to make it happen. Free throw good, Randolph. Good as he hits both of his shots. 1:36 left now here in the second. Number 93. And another basket for Miami.
I like the way they've picked it up here offensively in the second.
Well, they've really caught fire. Their shooting percentage is in the high 50s now, so they're rolling.
Now, here is Lawson. He's got 5. Drains it from 9 feet away. Lawson's got 7.
Been a little too easy for them inside, hasn't it?
Yeah, I think so, Steve. I mean, they've really dictated the action in the paint.
Oh!
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it different. They'll count the basket.
Now that is just simply pure power, fellas. A nasty throwdown right there.
I'm telling you, Steve, this building is in awe.
Is he blessed with amazing athleticism or what? That's just incredible.
J.J. Redick's checked in for the Heat. Dawson outside. Back to Randolph. Backing him down. Oblak shot. Shot is off. The Heat go the other way with it. Wade kicks to Redick. That falls. Nice feed that time from Dwayne Wade. Redick's got 9 points. He kicks it to Burks. He dishes it to Milicic. And that one's good.
Something has to change, guys. That's 10 straight points coming in the paint against this team.
Well, they got to collapse in there, and everybody's got to be conscious of it. It's a team effort in protecting the paint. Control the ball, and then everybody's got to get in there and keep the defense locked down.
Team seconds left in the first half. Randolph sets a screen for Lawson. It's on target from the high post. Lawson's got 7 points for the quarter. And so we conclude the first half. It's the Heat up 10. They'll see you after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter.
And now, brought to you by Sprint.
From this crucial Game 4 of the NBA Finals, we dig into the storylines for what went down in the first half. The Heat have the lead out in Miami against the Nuggets. They're locked in and enjoying a comfy lead. They look to complete a sweep of these NBA Finals. Jordan Hamilton giving them a nice boost. The bucket looks about 5 feet wide for him. He hasn't missed one shot. Can you believe it? And the Nuggets, they're putting up a fight. Wiping the glass defensively. Look, no streaks. They're preventing any second-chance opportunities. JaVale McGee has been the X factor. He has 8 points and 3 rebounds as well. That'll be all for this episode. It's in the books, and I'm all done reading. Thanks so much for watching. Enjoy the second half.
Welcome back to Game 4 as we get ready to start things up again. A fantastic game from Jordan Hamilton in this one.
Well, we know he can score, so it's not really a huge shock to see him put up these kind of big numbers.
And I would think that he most likely will continue to carry on this kind of play into the fourth.
Big three out there, Wade, LeBron, and Bosch at the 2, 3, and 4. Then there's Chalmers. So that's who Eric Spoelstra starts the second half with. Chandler against LeBron, shoots over Burks. LeBron, shot is off. The Nuggets trail by 10. Lawson drives in. Upside Chandler. And that'll be Denver as it goes out of bounds. Nuggets retain possession. Lawson dishes to McGee. Miami grabs the miss. To the middle. Here's Wade. Down goes the slam.
I think they gave him a little too much room there. I mean, that was all he needed to rise up and punch that one down.
Yeah, he's gonna jump at those chances, guys.
Yeah, that's what he does. He is a high flyer.
Second half rolling along now. About a minute play here. Chandler goes in. Second shot opportunity. There's the bucket. Good. McGee's got 10 points.
Yeah, we're now starting to see them get some high percentage shots in the paint.
Yeah, that's 5 of their last 6 buckets inside the lane, so they're getting really high percentage looks down there.
The Heat leading by 10. Number 93. And that comes off the assist by Mario Chalmers. 9 points in the game so far. The Nuggets have gone 1-3 since starting the second half. Right around a minute and a half played here in the third quarter. Chandler outside. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Randolph, buried from 15 feet out. Randolph's got his 3rd bucket of the night.
And LeBron chases down hard.
tell you what, you need to archive that one for the highlight tape.
Oh, yeah, that is a keeper. You're correct.
Man, that was incredible.
Yeah, and those plays will give your team a huge boost.
Randolph, a screen on Chalmers. Boston, the pass to Randolph. Let's it go from the wing. And Denver again with the bucket.
Look at their scoring. Mid-range jumpers account for 6 of their last 10 points.
Well, defensively, they're doing a nice job of keeping them out of the paint, but you got to give them credit. They're knocking down shots.
Well, he'd have gone 3 of 4 so far in the third quarter from the field. Pretty good start to the half. Wade for 3, and again, Miami with the triple.
Well, they're getting scorched by all these open threes they're giving up.
Yeah, it's really been the biggest pitfall for this club so far tonight. So many wide open looks for the opponent.
Boston gets the screen from McGee. Boston kicks to McGee. That is in there. Boston with the assist. Boston's got his 3rd assist on the night.
It's been a great day for him from the field, but his team still trailing.
LeBron, that's a 2-pointer. Again, the Heat, good for 2.
You know, he's given them a nice scoring option through most of this game.
Boston outside. Randolph. Offside Chandler. Over James. And the wing jumper off one. The Heat beaten by 13. And it's JaVale McGee with the foul. That'll be his 2nd foul of the game. A different look for Miami. Frazier, he's checked in for Botch. Jordan Hamilton comes in for LeBron. And J.J. Redick is subbed in for Dwayne Wade. Big group substitution here for Denver. Darko Milicic, he's checked in for JaVale McGee. Molinari comes in for Anthony Randall. Fournier is checked in for Wilson Chandler. And Sessions subbed in for Ty Lawson. And Sessions kicks to Gallinari. Over Chalmers. Rebound by the Heat.
That's one he knows he should have made.
Shot on the wing. No good from Hamilton. The Nuggets trailed by 13. The Nuggets getting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right here. That free throw good from Gallinari. Udonis Haslem, he's checked in for the Heat. Norris Cole comes in for Mario Chalmers. And then for Denver, JaVale McGee comes in for Darko Milicic. And Kenneth Faried subbed in for Alec Burks.
You know, for a big man, he really stripes those free throws.
Is Haslem. Ramon Sessions with the steal. Now here's Sessions. Fast break opportunity here. And yes, sir, that one drops. Sessions got his 2nd basket of the game.
That's grace over power, guys. That finger roll gets him 2 points. Impressive stuff.
The Nuggets trailed by 9. Pass to Fournier at the lead pass. Ramon Sessions again. Sessions got 6.
Another good offensive possession for him. He's trying to shoulder the load here for his team.
Here's Fournier. 14 feet away. That's good. And now it's only a 5-point Heat lead.
Now they're on a hot streak now. They can't miss and really trying to cut into this lead.
Well, it's been a fantastic comeback effort, guys. They've actually shot their way back into this one. Sometimes folks forget about his decent mid-range jumper. He can knock those down all game given a chance.
Sessions with it. He has 6. He passes to Gallinari. To JaVale McGee. Dunk hard with 1 hand.
No stopping him when he gets to the basket like that. If you can't foul him in time, just get out of the way.
Cole, the pass to Redick. Fires from deep. That's good. Redick's got 12 in the game.
Well, once a shooter, always a shooter. J.J. Redick, one of the great marksmen of all time at Duke in the college game. And it he's kept on rolling here in the NBA. He's got deep range on his three, spot up and shoot from anywhere, and also put the ball on the floor a couple times and create a shot inside.
Great shot is right. And like you said, not only threes, but Steve, any shot where you give Redick a chance to set his feet and get a clear view of the hoop. His shot form is just too consistent for him to miss. He is one of those players who works on that just so diligently. You know he's going to find a degree of success every time.
Here's Randall. And it's LeBron James with the rebound.
The Heat leading by eight.
Wade with it. Now Chandler defending. LeBron sets the screen for Wade. Kicks it to Chalmers. Takes a three. That falls. Nice feed that time from Dwayne Wade. Wade's got four assists now tonight. The dish to Gallinari. Chandler over Bosch. And another miss by Denver.
Can't get anything to drop. The way he's going, I'm not sure it's something he should try to shoot his way out of.
No, that might only serve to make things worse. Sometimes the harder you try, the worse it gets.
Nine straight points for them off of wide open looks from deep. Something has to change for this deep.
Yeah, they're just giving up too many easy shots out there. They've got to close out harder, get a hand up, and they can put it on the floor.
A nice shot by Gallinari. 59 seconds left to play in the third. And it's Wade penetrating. That's good. Wade's got 7 points for the quarter.
Love the finish there. Not much defense, though.
And here's Lawson. 9 points in the game so far. The pass to Gallinari. Left side, Randolph. Open look. And he pumps that one in. Randolph's got 12 in the game. LeBron against Chandler. Hits the bucket.
LBJ!
16 points for LeBron. 26 seconds left in the third quarter. Now, here is Lawson. Back to Gallinari. He feeds it to Randolph. And he drops it in from the low post. He's got 14.
Well done finishing that one off.
Wade.
What a huge play.
Now we're cooking with gas, partner. My goodness.
A breathtaking display of aerial supremacy, no doubt.
It's almost unfair, guys. I mean, when you can get up that high, that's crazy.
Of play down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Heat lead by 11. 70. Back after this from the American Airlines Arena. So as we get rolling here in the fourth quarter, let's go to our sideline reporter, Doris Burke, for our Sprite uncontainable game. Doris?
Thanks, Kevin. The Heat's bench has had the uncontainable game today. They've come in ready to contribute, showing great confidence for such a big game here in the finals. Gentlemen?
And Doris, they've definitely been aided by some tremendous production and help from the bench.
Absolutely, Kevin. The reserves have made a huge contribution here tonight, just as soon as they were called on. Missed a beat. I'll tell you what, you can tell the coach was really counting on them to be a major part of the game plan.
Well, I don't know if they were supposed to be or expected to be this big a part of the plan, but it still worked out beautifully for them.
And Denver will start the fourth quarter. Wilson Chandler out there with Randall. Then there's Alec Burks. And there's JaVale McGee. And it's Lawson in a three-point guard position. Moves back up. Miami grabs the miss. And outside. Beyond the arc. And that one's good. Hamilton's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for the Heat. Here's Lawson. On the wing, Chandler. Pocket six. Takes the three. Again, the miss by Chandler.
They're really hurting with his performance here. He just hasn't played up to his standards so far.
LeBron can't get it to go.
Well, remember, he made 2 3-pointers in the first half, but has not been able to get anything to fall here in the second.
Handoff, kicks to Lawson. Feeds it to McGee. Up top, Burks. And again, Denver, no good. The Heat leading by 14. The drive by LeBron. Back to Chalmers. There's the three. That one goes.
They're just giving up a ton of three-pointers.
Yeah, you know, it's tough to close out on the team when they space the floor and they've got guys that can shoot it that way and they've got it going, but you got to find a way.
Time call here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
You need to make some adjustments because he's absolutely scorching.
Bosch has checked in for the Heat. And Denver with a change here, too. Gallinari's checked in. Heat on D. Lawson drives in. Out to Gallinari. Gets the screen from Burks. A nice shot by Gallinari.
Not much resistance for him after that pick, Kevin. I mean, he had all sorts of space to hit the shot.
Wade dishes the ball. Back to Wade. Wade, right side, number 93. Another shot. Shot is off. And it's Denver the other way. A decent amount of time left as they try to find a way back into it.
Not time to panic.
Well, it will be soon if they don't cut into this lead quickly.
Chandler, the pass to Lawson, puts the lead pass in front of him. And the shot is good.
His shooting percentage is off the charts, guys. He's really hitting his shots today.
Our Heat leading by 13. Back to Bosch. Deflected. Gallinari with the steal. Takes the lead pass. Shot no good.
Man, right in his face on that shot. That's an airtight saran wrap D there.
That's as good as a block, really, Clark. Just altering that shot, making it really impossible to shoot over that kind of defense. Well, there's not a whole lot you can do when a team gets this hot from three-point land.
All you can really do is hope that they cool off. I mean, the way it's going for them in the second half here, I don't see any sign of that happening.
Chandler kicks to McGee, working on Bosch. The jump hook gets it to go. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. The Heat have gone 3-7 from the 4 in the fourth. That's a...
Guys, I'm going to need just a second to get myself together here.
Leaves you speechless, doesn't it, Clark? Wow.
Man, I don't blame you, Clark. That dunk was unbelievable.
Now, Lawson.
Well, that certainly sent a ripple through the crowd.
Yeah, no, alley-oop always does, though. One of the most beautiful plays you'll see in all of basketball.
Yeah,
it's impossible not to be impressed.
Yep, very exciting play to see that.
Especially when it ends with that big slam like that one.
Our Heat leading by 14. Shoots. Can't get it to go. The Nuggets have gone 4-10 here in the final period. Not the time to go cold. Burks. Passes to Gallinari. The feed to Burks. Gallinari dishes to McGee. And the shot is good. McGee's got 6 in the quarter. The Heat shooting 44% in the fourth. The offense with some ups and downs. LeBron James again. And the Heat lead by 14.
You know, it's really the kind of game you expect from him, guys. I mean, extremely efficient, taking a lot of good shots.
Yeah. McGee is screen on Bosch. Gallinari passes to Lawson. And stolen by LeBron. Takes it from 10. And another basket for Miami.
Carving them up inside there, Kevin. I mean, the defense has been vulnerable in there.
Yeah, that's three straight field goals in the paint area. That's really good offense.
Denver calls timeout.
Well, he sees something that he doesn't like. I'm not sure what it is, but I think he's going to make some changes here.
I think you've got to make your adjustments pretty quickly like he's doing here. Otherwise, you know, things can get out of hand. So this is a good timeout.
Anthony Randolph, he's checked in for Gallinari. The Nuggets trailed by 16. Wasson outside. Randolph kicks to McGee. And it's Wade with the rebound. Wade's got four rebounds now tonight. Bosh with it. Guarded now by Randolph. And it's Wade penetrating. Chalmers from deep three-point range. Rebounded by Wilson Chandler. Wasson outside. Now, here's Burks. He's guarded closely.
He's laboring out there right now, guys. The shot has not been falling for him this quarter.
Inside 2 minutes. Inside dunk.
It's LeBron with the drive.
Oh, get it. Oh, watch out now.
Cruising to the finish line.
Yeah, and barring something catastrophic happening, it looks like they'll go home with a nice victory here.
Free throw good, LeBron. 1:53 left in the fourth quarter. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
McGee's shot is off.
That would have been a nice alley-oop there.
Well, you got to love the effort, though. Almost showtime.
Here's Wade, and there's another one for the Heat.
Nice offensive play there, and this one's pretty much in the books, guys.
Yeah, I agree. You know what? It was a very good showing from them to come away with the win. I was very impressed.
McGee. And that one's good. McGee's got 14 points now in the second half.
So far, going for more of an inside game here in this second half, and I like that. A little smash-mouth basketball, taking it inside.
Chalmers dishes to Wade. Just five on the clock. Rises up and throws it down.
Kevin, I tell you what, when he gets to the rim like that, he's really hard to stop.
Yeah, he can get up a few notches higher, there's no doubt.
And that's how the game is played, inside. I mean, if you can go over the top like that, he's got a great advantage.
And Lawson, here we go. Here's McGee. That one falls, coming off Lawson's feet.
He's really come out this quarter saying, give me the ball, I'm taking over, I'm demanding the ball. And you know what? He's delivered a tremendous performance this quarter.
Should remove all doubt about the outcome of this game. This thing's over.
Now it's just a matter of what the winning margin's going to be.
Balanced scoring, Clark and Steve, for them. They're moving it well.
Yeah, you love to see teams share the good. Everybody getting a touch. Everybody enjoying an opportunity to score. That makes a lot of fun for everybody on the court.
You know, it sounds better when you say it than watching it. Okay? I like better when you say it. Sharing the sugar. Hi, right, Steve.
Yeah, pass the cream, too. I mean, while you're at it. I mean, this has been something to watch. I mean, just everybody getting involved.
Wade drives in. Number 93, guarded by McGee. The three from LeBron. And that comes off the assist by Mario Chalmers.
Not much drama left in this one, guys.
No, it hasn't quite exactly been a nail biter. I mean, it's going to be a great win for them.
Randolph can't hit.
Kevin, you go way back to the beginning of the season and all the hours they put into this year. This is what it's about. This is what it's for.
to be an NBA champion.
And the NBA season can be grueling at times, but Steve, this is the light at the end of the tunnel.
And there's something so special, Kevin, about winning it at home in front of your fans who have kind of ridden that roller coaster with you, gone through all the adversity, the ups and downs, the emotions. And when you finally get that championship, it is so special when you can enjoy it with your home crowd.
And now we go down to the floor where NBA Commissioner David Stern will be presenting the Larry O'Brien Trophy. Let's go down to the commission.
Thank you to these extraordinary NBA teams, worthy Eastern and Western Conference champions. Tonight, there is one team which has realized its goal to become NBA champions. Congratulations to the players, the coaching staff, and the fans of this year's NBA champions.
This is the moment you dream about growing up as a kid. I mean, this is something that each and every one of these players will remember forever.
From the owner of the team all the way down to the ball boys, you have to hand it to the entire organization, Steve. They work together to get right here.
And what better way, Kevin, to give back to the loyal fans of this franchise than to finish out this series, this whole playoff run, actually, in front of the home crowd. What a night.
And now let's turn our attention to the floor for the presentation of the Bill Russell NBA Finals MVP Award.
He is a tremendously talented player and deserving of the award named for Bill Russell, the ultimate champion. Congratulations to the winner of the Bill Russell NBA Finals Most Valuable Player Award, LeBron James.
I can speak for myself, but hasn't this been a tremendous playoffs?
It really has been, Kevin. I mean, you never know when you start the postseason what you're in store for, how things will turn up. But we now all know what the end result was.
Steve, I know you've enjoyed every second of this series.
Yeah, it's been phenomenal to watch, Kevin. And what impresses me the most is, you know, the NBA playoffs is such a grind. To win it all, to go through so much adversity, the roller coaster ride of emotions. And now all of a sudden this team can just relax and let out everything and enjoy the night.
And we have enjoyed our time with you folks all season long. For Doris Burke, Mark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and the entire 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long. Have a wonderful summer.